No,
psychology says that exposure to negative media and violent content remains a long-lasting mental defect, especially to kids. Thank you, guys.